I'll get her a cup of coffee, which I think would suit her character. Depending on how she dressed, how she behaved, and how she looked. And I just could, because like after doing 96 Cafe, I kind of know quite a number of coffee, and probably write something on the coaster. Latte, because it's something more in between and something more casual. So I think it'll be someone who explore life more. Yeah, rather as compared to an espresso where someone knows exactly what they want and it's more straightforward in the direction of life.
I will get her eye contact first and then I will smile and I will see her reaction, because if she's interested with me, I think she will give me back some signal, and that's when I will make my approach. I mean, I will take a step further. If not, then I think I will not embarrass myself and I'll just stop there. I'm a coffee and tea person, so I love cafe, so I love to spend my afternoon in a cafe. And one of my favorite coffees is like caramel macchiato and flat white, stuff like this. And also it comes with a few pieces of macaroons and you can just sit there, read your books or just enjoy scenery, especially when you're overseas. Because every time I'm outside, out of Singapore, when I'm on holiday, I will always go to cafe and just enjoy and see what's people doing. And I think that's quite interesting. Yeah, quite nice.
It's a hot day, right?
Yeah, sure, it's always hot.
Yeah, it's a hot day. So, would you like to have a cup of ice water? So then she will say, it's a cafe. Why don't you drink a coffee? Then I will say, I brought just bread ice. By saying that, do you want a cup of iced water? Cool? Okay? I think this works, yeah. By, like, you know, breaking the ice by saying the, yeah, have iced water in a cafe.
I would say one of the sweetest thing I've done for my girlfriend is that because during then she was still flying as air stewardess, so I actually creep into her place and did a whole, not creep as in a bad way, but I went to her place and redo her whole room. So I got furnitures and I paint the wall and basically redo the whole place. And when she's back, she actually got shocked that the whole room is actually different. Because I think for the longest time, she's been wanting her room to look different. So I just decided to, because during then I didn't have any drama going on. So I have like about a week or two free. So I just went around like shopping. I went around to different shop furniture places with her. And I know kind of know what she wants, and I just bought after she left and just redo the whole place.
Other than fixing a jigsaw puzzle but got crashed in an accident and I do it overnight for 2,000 pieces for the lady that I love, that's one. The next one will be creating a video montage of all our memories from photos and video and compile it and make it to one clip with her favorite song. Is that, I don't know whether it's considered silly, but that's the extreme stuff that I did for the girls that I love. I'm more a sentimental person. I will want to create things that can make her think back of like past.
I wait for a girl from 12 midnight until the next day 6 outside her house. Yeah, just to see her face. Because I, you know, I can sleep, but I choose not to. I'd rather to wait and wait and wait and wait and wait just to see her face. So silly. Yeah, it's such an awkward thing. Don't ask already. Because I love her.